Bridgeworth, a forest of Saxon swords awaits within those walls of stone. I should consult with Batham. He will be nearby. What have you discovered?
Bridgeworth swarms with guards, reinforced from the river. Word is that two of Fulke's finest oversee such matters.
We should kill these leaders and burn their ships. Crippled and put to panic, their men will be in no place to join Fulke at Porchester.
Frightened men look to their own interests. A good plan.
This place is heavily guarded.
God, what is it now? Huh? What's that about? Trouble.
On my way. No more sailing for these Saxons.
Oh.
I'll ring the bell.
Yes.
people! Lay down! Time to come for you!
I should return to our camp.
Stay alert. Yeah! Sure.
Eivor has returned! Hail, Wolfkiss!
So, my Jarlskonur, you seem grave.
I'm thinking on the battle to come. Every conflict has a cost. I wonder who will pay this time.
We are no strangers to loss, you and I.
The ache of absent souls is a wound that never heals. But we may yet return your brother to your side. There is that.
Fulke and her men will bear the cost today, not us.
I wish I were as sure of it as you.
And so violence begets violence. An eye for an eye, as the good book says. But soon we will all be blind.
Not quite. Whoever makes the last strike shall still have one eye left.
In the Street of the Blind, the one-eyed man is called the Guiding Light.
Does that holy tome of yours have a quote for everything?
Eivor, forgive me. I have slain too many of my own people already. Cannot kill more. I must return to London.
And you, Erki, do you feel the same?
Someone has to keep an eye on him in the big city. He would only get himself killed otherwise.
We took this camp together, so I will ask no more of you. Return home, and let your friendship be a beacon to our peoples.
Godspeed, Eivor. I pray you come back safe.
I feel stronger already. Uba. Any advice before we begin?
Advice? You need none of that now. You stand in no one's shadow, Eivor.
Lofty praise from the son of Ragnar Lothbrok.
It may be that one day our paws lead us to doom, Eivor. But at least we can say the footprints we left were our own.
Bishop Deolav. Strange to see a man of God on the battle lines.
It may surprise you, but I was no stranger to horse and hunt in my younger days.
It is Saxons we fight this day, Deolav. Not Britons, and not in Mercia.
It is Fulke I fight. A false Christian preaching a corruption of God's word. If I can assist in her downfall, I will.
Then you're welcome here, friend.
You are quite the agent of chaos. Fulke's men are chasing their tails, not knowing where you will strike next.
Poor Chester has neither the supplies nor the forces to keep us out now.
And you have bought time for your allies to arrive. Many have come, not least the bishop here.
As I promised. As the keeper of God's word, it would be poor form if I did not keep my own.
Now, if the talking is done, there's blood to be spilled.
Eivor, dark news. We found a letter on one of the dead. Fulke has called for aid.
Reinforcements.
A Saxon army marches from Winchester.
Then my men and I will ride to meet them. We will harry them every step of the way to buy you time.
We may begin the assault at once, or you might wish to speak with your allies, if you've not done so already.
Warm words do thaw the chill of battle fear.
I will not be long.
Return when you are ready.
Thor lends me strength.
Hey, what's the matter?
Huh?
Your warriors are eager for battle. Are you?
We march. When the sun sets on this day, Sigurd will be returned to us, and Fulke's head will be on a spike.
Let us begin.
Enjoy the gift I left you in Canterbury.
You will die today, Fulke. But your men may live if you come here to me and settle this alone.
We have nothing to settle. Die on these walls if you will. It is your choice.
No wall is high enough to keep me from you.
Then come. Claim your brother if you can. I shall wait with him. If you would find us. You need only follow his screams.
Fulke!
What will the Skalds say when they speak of this day? They will say we unleashed such rampant slaughter that Odin himself stirred on his throne to watch. They will say that ravens blackened the sky to feast on Saxon dead. So raise your swords with me now, brothers and sisters, for today is the day we carve our names into legend!
I'm coming for you, brother.
So many battles and so few scores, Basim. What's your secret?
I don't get it.
Aha! The simplest strategies are the best.
Arrows! Clear the way! Let's take down that palisade! Another palisade! We have to knock it down! Oil! Oil! Break open that gate! Watch out for the oil! Courage, men! Let the ravens gorge on Saxon meat!
Go up, damn you!
fighting men! I will take care of the gate!
Ah!
inside! We must find our way to it! These Saxon slack bladders are no match for Norse steel! Sigurd must be close! Up these stairs!
Sigurd was here once, but no longer. Where has Fulke taken him? Sigurd! Every instant of your torment, Fulke will suffer tenfold. Is this Sigurd's blood?
Still fresh.
The church! Fulke must have taken him there! Come on, Basim! This door will need the strength of two!
Fulke!
I have done all I could to help him, Ava. The rest is up to you.
No! No! Brother! Brother! I'm here for you. I have you.
Let me stay with him. You deal with Fulke.
I'll come back for you. I promise.
You cower from me, Fulke, like a rat in the dark.
We're all in the dark, Ava. It is the search for the light that brings us closer to the gods.
Save your babble. Death is our language now.
You fight beneath the banner of ignorance, Ava. I could pull back the curtain for you, give you a glimpse of what lies beyond.
I need nothing from you. This ends here.
A pity to kill one with such potential.
Where are your fine words now, Paladin?
If you will not raise your eyes to the light, I will bury you in the dark.
So you can fight after all.
You meddle in matters you do not understand.
Are you afraid, Fulke?
My cause is greater than you can comprehend.
Why do you hide, coward?
You have power, Ava. Maybe more than you know.
No more words, poison tongue.
Even when I offer the truth, you refuse it.
No more words, poison tongue.
Even when I offer the truth, you refuse it. Wonder, Aver, at the things I have learned?
Every word you say is madness.
Sigurd is an ancient one, an Archon, Nephilim, Isu, call him what you will. He is reborn.
He is my brother and my Jarl, and you are mind sick.
He is everything we should hope to be.
Fulke! Damn you to hell! Fulke! You can't run from me forever! Nobody touch her. She's mine.
You are too late, Eivor. I have opened your brother's mind to the truth. That is my victory. And you will go with me to the grave. Flesh. My work will live on for all time. Understanding. That gift.
You gave him pain!
Yes! To awaken him!
Walk. Sigurd. Eivor. I will fight. As a thresher through a field of wheat, mad one.
What has she done to you?
Eivor! We delayed them as long as we could.
Reinforcements from Winchester have come.
Get Sigurd to a boat. I'll hold them off till you're safely away.
Fight well, Eivor. Find us at the settlement when you can.
Archers! To the walls!
Saxon walls!
Stand with me, Uba. We'll turn the tide.
Victory is close at hand.
Keep your wits about you, Soma. Don't get careless now.
No.
One last effort. Drive them back.
By Thor, we're not done yet.
Is that the last of them?
We have beaten them back for now, but without Guthrum's army, we do not have the numbers to hold this fort.
We found Sigurd. That is what matters.
Guthrum was hasty in his judgment, Eivor. You are fit to stand with the best of us. Go to your brother. The words of one beloved will heal him faster than herbs. I will see to matters here.
May the gods guide you, Uba. Until we meet again. There is one more thing.
What are you doing still talking to me? Enough goodbyes. Go to Sigurd.
Yes.
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
How did you like the taste of battle?
That was exhilarating. Reminds me of my younger days.
Had you not delayed those reinforcements, we might never have succeeded. You're brave for a priest.
Do not underestimate the faithful. We give our lives to a god we cannot see or touch.
There is no greater bravery than that.
I feel stronger already.
Must be blocked from the other side.
Abret it, and not Nietzsche.
I should talk to Hytham.
Sigurd Jarl! Back where you belong. Oh, I missed you, my brother.
Yeah, you missed me?
Yeah.
Once or twice, I hear.
What?
You took your time to find me. Was it for this? To enjoy your time on my throne?
I did only what you asked of me.
And you slew all those who questioned you.
That is not what happened. Randvi will tell you.
Oh, yeah. We'll see. My dear wife, brought to me as a gift by her clan to pacify my ambition. Yes, I'm sure she will be the one to tell me the truth.
What did that witch, Fulke, do to you?
You cannot even begin to imagine the things I've seen, what I've learned. Born of gods is who I am. A lord of war. A Roman Mars. I know who I am. I know my destiny. And you will not hinder me!
Brother.
Forgive me. I am faint. Tired of the day and all that has passed. I need air.
He's been this way since his return. Could you speak with him? Settle his mind.
I can try.
Stand with cheer, one and all. Today is a day of celebration.
Randvi, Sigurd has been through...
Of course. I cannot...
For all her wretchedness, she seemed...
How do you mean?
She claimed to know him. Yet for all her praise, she taught...
In time, Sigurd...
Before that time.
Of course.
I have no guilt.
Agreed. I know.
The Wolfgar! So glad to see you. Where's Sigurd gone?
There you are, brother.
What are you doing here? I was looking for you. Sigurd.
Dark Dyke defending my honor?
So he claimed.
Then he was a fool. My honor needs no defense. It is stone solid, unblemished.
I offered him a way out, but...
Say nothing more of the past. It is gone. There is a rift as deep as death between then and now. I was tested, Eivor, in a crucible of blood and fire. And in my agony, I was reborn. You may think me less than I was, but this is not so. I am greater than before. My mind is a wellspring of prophecies, visions that tell me who I truly am. For all that, I am grateful for my suffering.
Sigurd, I want to understand, but all this, all you say makes little sense.
Basim saw these things in me. Fulke, too. Despite her cruelty, she spoke the truth. I am more than the man I was. More than this hobbling stick that stands before you. You must look harder, Eivor. Deeper. See for yourself what they found in me. Do you see it? My greater self.
I don't know what that means.
Look. This is the face of a god.
I see only my brother and my truest friend returned to where he's loved and cherished. Where he's meant to be.
You are kind, but your eyes are clouded by the past, a place I can no longer see. I fear our paths diverged long ago. Go. I wish to be alone. Return to my feast and drink for me. Celebrate the days to come in my name.
A new letter. Now it seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news. Hmph.